Well, it's Saturday, and what they're doing today is shaving a couple of newbie monks for the ceremony tomorrow. The first one's been done, the next one's going to be done. More people are turning up, and the band. Now is after they cut and shave the monk's head, the hair is then taken down the steps to the river Kwai and sprinkled into the river for good luck. While they're sprinkling the hair into the river, the two monks are putting on their white robes. And what they do, they place it in the river on bamboo leaves. What's happening now is they're giving a blessing by the head monk. And then what happens is they go on a procession around the town square with the band and friends and family. walking round the town square with them, but I've got some clips of other possessions that I've done. I will put in. Thank you. It's Sunday morning and it's about 8 o'clock in the morning and the processions have just come back into the main temple. What happens now is they go to the main temple, walk around it three times and then inside the temple. The actual ceremony lasts an hour. Slow procession, and then they walk around the main temple three times for good luck. And end up in here. what they were throwing were these, all made by hand, different colours, different shapes. And inside these, there's at the bottom, there's a 5-baht piece. And the monks got them blessed and then threw them to the family and friends. It also brings you good luck. The actual service lasts about an hour, but halfway through the service, the two new monks change from white to brownie goldy colour. Then it's back in for the next half of the service.
มาติปุญโญนามะ
After the ceremony, the monks will appear from the front of the temple and come down the stairs, and friends and family will donate money into their pouches, and that's the end of the service. And that is the end of the 2-day ceremony. I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe.